So your utility company just granted you permission to operate your solar energy system. Congratulations. You're just a few moments away from producing cleaner energy. If you haven't yet received permission to operate your solar energy system, no problem. Just go to account.vivintsolar.com to see the step you're on in the solar journey. Turning on your solar energy system is actually really easy and completely safe. Follow these short steps and your system will be up and running in no time. First, locate your AC disconnect. It may look something like this. You'll notice a lever on the side of the box. Is that lever pointed upward in the on position? If yes, that's great. If no, go ahead and pull that lever up so it's in the on position. If necessary, grab a pair of scissors and cut off any temporary ties around the disconnect lever. Second, locate your electrical panel. It should look something like this. Open it up and look for any switches labeled solar. Make sure those are switched on. Depending on your setup, it's possible that we could have installed additional breakers to support your system. Look around your AC disconnect to see if you have another box containing solar breakers. It could look something like this. Open it up and check to ensure that those have been switched on as well. Last, locate your SolarEdge inverter. Depending on your model, it will either look something like this, or this, or this. On the inverter, check the circular switch to ensure that it's in the on position. If your SolarEdge inverter has a little monitoring screen, check to make sure it's powering on. If the screen is blank, it means the inverter isn't getting power. To fix that, look for a tiny red switch on the inverter and make sure that it's pointing towards the 1. If you can't see the switch, look behind the device, towards the back left side. Again, make sure the switch is pointing towards the 1. Occasionally, the inverter screen will say standby with a blinking yellow light. Just make sure to check up on it the next day to see if the light has turned green. If your SolarEdge inverter doesn't have a screen, you'll know it's operating because the little green light will be blinking. That's it. At this point, you should be good to go. If you have any questions, call one of our support specialists and we'll be happy to speak to you.